In today's video, I'll show you how you can change VCT menu background to this picture. Just open file location of the game. Open this file up. Go to models and replace the original file. If your game is installed on the C drive, make sure you go to properties of the game folder and uncheck read only. Apply, press OK and continue. Make sure that's applied. That should be it.